Once upon a time, three friends were spending the morning in the playground together.
Gotcha, gotcha.
This was a special morning because today there was a visitor on that playground.
What a forgetful machine, that's what I am indeed. If I could just remember what on earth it is I need.
Did you say that you're a Martian?
Oh, great, yeah. Headgear.
Thanks.
Well, my name's Kathleen. Do you have a name?
Oh, nice to meet you, Earthlings. I'm Max. Max the Martian. Oh, dear.
Max the Martian was a long way from home, all the way from the planet Mars. He seemed a bit worried about something.
What's wrong? Are you lost?
Do you miss your home on Mars?
What a forgetful Martian. That's what I am indeed. If I could just remember what on earth it is I need.
Remember? But what can't you remember?
Well, it's taken me a whole day to get here from Mars. I left yesterday, and here I am today, and well, my spaceship's run out of fuel, and I can't remember what it is I need to make my spaceship go. I'm such a forgetful Martian.
The three friends really wanted to help Max the Martian, so they thought and they thought.
When my mum's car runs out of fuel, she puts petrol in it. Do you need petrol?
No, it wasn't petrol.
Well, I put batteries in my radio to make it work. Does your spaceship need batteries?
Nope, not batteries either. Then the other friend had a suggestion.
Come on, I've got a suggestion. Let's have lunch together. And when your tummy's full of food, maybe you'll remember then.
Well, what do Martians eat?
Let's see. Yesterday I had some banana soup.
Banana soup?
Banana soup?
Yeah. Hey, that's it. Bananas. We eat lots of bananas on Mars because that's what I need to make my spaceship go. Banana skins. Yeah, I remembered.
Max the Martian did remember. So he and his new friends had a lovely picnic together. And when they finished all their bananas, they put the banana skins in the spaceship.
He's not a forgetful Martian. No, he's not.
Bye, Earthlings. Thank you. I'll never forget this day. Even if yesterday is a bit of a blur. Oh well, can't remember everything. Bye.
The spaceship was working again, so Max the Martian was able to go all the way back to Mars again. Gee, I hope he comes back again. Hey guys, do you remember that song we sang yesterday?
Yeah.
Let's go!